What sounds distinctive to me in New Orleans jazz is I call them isms, the trills and the dips and the. It's not. It's, and you know, the notes could be. Which is cool, but you know. It's like the way we say things with emphasis here. We have, inflections, and all the inflections that go into the music is kind of what make our slang have its character, you know. The trumpet, my role is to play the melody, right? And I'm right here. And usually we have a clarinet that's on top of me playing a counter melody. And the trombone is under me playing a style of trombone playing known as tailgating, which is also kind of a counter melody, but it's more supportive from the bottom. And that also has a whole lot of nuances. Like, this guy's using a lot of growls, and you really use the slide. Like, you can hear that it's not a valve instrument, you know. And up here, it's a lot of trills and arpeggios and things like that, doing the technical things that the instrument lends itself to.